Rickety, the rickety, thank you. I'm glad that iRacing at least offers an open wheel oval series for lower division. They didn't always have that. Hopefully I can get around these guys and try to make my way up through the field a little bit. That is one thing, it seems hard to pass these cars. Plus the car ahead of you makes a little mistake like he just did there. It's kind of hard to actually make any passes. May have just barely hit the wall there. That one car up there really got loose. really hate how hard it is to pass right here. Just don't have enough power to get off the corners. Unless there's a bobble like that. If I hit him, but it's just not close enough. I think we're both faster than this wobbly car. Is that a lap car? I don't think that's a lap car. It's got that guy who hit the wall earlier. I guess I don't know if he hit the wall. He might have just gotten loose and corrected in time. I had to be definitely got the ball right there. Okay, I think that black car may be a black car. Oh crap, okay. I could have swore there was another car right there for a second. Maybe I was just seeing
this. Bro, literally just turned it. Nice shot.
I will take it. Okay, something yet now?
What are you doing?
I don't think they are. I don't think it's supposed to hit the wall. I'm up to fifth now, so that's something. Is gonna mess both of us up. Not to stop me for the moment, but... Could have been closer there. The play this car is pretty easy to catch the slides if you haven't been able to tell this race. Really did that. This race is almost over too. I guess I really need to get going.
Come inside, leader.
I don't think I'm gonna be able to get by him. I hope this guy doesn't miss the race. We have probably 6-7 laps to go. This is definitely the closest I've been. Well, not close enough. Five of them here. I feel like he's chopping me. That might just be my perspective, but they're really nice. I don't think we'll catch the lap car before the race ends. I wish I was just a little bit closer. Close right there. I guess this is what I get for qualifying where I did. Yeah, that was my little dive bomb for the outside, but no way that would work. The place finish isn't bad.
Chicken flag, chicken flag.
At least we didn't get up in any of those racks. Really well.